15.
10,
that's start.
TLS is go for main engine start.
They're coming up.
I see them all coming up.
Okay. 3 and 100. 102 auto.
Oh, by the tower.
Should be throttling up. Waiting for the roll. Be 104.
8 seconds. There's the roll.
Yeah, I'll test input is now. May we come back to the normal command center?
Roll program, Houston.
Individuals.
Roger.
No village.
Roger, roll.
Out the window. 16 inches.
1 foot.
14 inches.
Point one. Point one.
8 inches.
Point one.
6 inches. 4 inches. 2.
Contact and capture.
Timer started.
Flight control power is
Houston,
off.
Station, we're capture confirmed.
On. Atlantis on board.
All right. All right. Nice done. For Army guy, it did.
I see you in the pre-flare. I see you lagging a little bit. Looks good. 1,000. Max speed 313. 700. 600. 500. 400.
Gear down.
Here comes the gear. Gear's moving. I show you coming down on the ball bar. You can turn your HUD up a little bit if you haven't. Going just a little bit high.
I agree.
A little bit high. There's 100 feet, 255. Plenty of energy. Correcting nicely. There's 50. I see the nose coming up. 3230. Okay, not too high. Not too yet. There we go. We got 2210. You can start setting it down. There we go. 76543. Touch. Here comes the chute.
Derotating.
And I show you going down at 1.5, down at 1.5, down at 1.5. Okay, touch.
I can't tell you, though, how important that is to have someone talking to you during the landing. You only get one shot at it. You don't want to make a mistake.